reason to leave, nowhere to go. When I was a young, strong dragon, I was needed. You see, back then, young women did not choose their own husbands. Their fathers told them whom to marry. So desperate maidens hired me and other dragons to fight their unwanted suitors. I was in such high demand, I painted my scales occasionally, so no one thought it strange that one dragon was getting into so many fights. Green is my natural color, but you should have seen me when I was purple, very royal, and yellow was fun for a while. I remember well one beautiful lady in this dress, Maid Gwendolyn. I can see her stand before me now as though the whole thing happened only yesterday.
Sir Dragon, I need your help. My father has promised me to Sir Grimble, but I can't marry him.
Why not?
People say he already has a wife in another kingdom. Besides, I love another knight. Sir Dudley is his name. Please, Sir Dragon, I want you to fight Sir Grimble and defeat him.
For a fee, I will be delighted to help you, my lady.
Name your price.
100 gallons of gasoline. As you know, my breath has no fire without gasoline.
Agreed. But after you defeat Sir Grimble, I want you to fight my knight, Sir Dudley, and let him defeat you. If my plan succeeds and I marry Sir Dudley, I will double your fee.
I readily agree. She told me her plan, worked out the details, and then she left. One cannot fight if one's opponent does not know that there is to be a battle, so went from end to end and said terrible things about Sir Grimble.
Sir Grimble is a toad-eating, good-for-nothing, cow-stealing liar. Sir Grimble is an egg-sucking, chicken-hearted, snaggle-toothed freak. Sir Grimble is a flop-eared, yellow-bellied, bow-legged glob of chicken fat!
Who dares insult me?
Tis I, the fire-breathing, death-defying, fearless green dragon.
You're an overgrown swamp lizard. With one hand tied behind my back, I could reduce you to a pile of greasy green scales. Go back before you can, or I snuff you with flame forever.
I believe you are afraid to battle a dragon.
Take that back or fight to the death.
I'll see you Tuesday at daybreak in front of the vine-covered castle.
I spent the next few days preparing. I practiced terrible roars, blowing smoke rings, and rehearsed my victory speech. I did it at least 50 times. News of the coming battle spread quickly. As the sun rose on Tuesday, hundreds of people lined the battle green in the vine-covered castle. Maid Gwendolyn sat beside her father under a large tree. I stood at the other end of the green, handsome and dignified. I nodded toward the people and blew perfect rings of green smoke.
Hurrah!
Hurrah!
Flush
the
evil knight. In this corner, weighing 2,500 pounds, the dragon! And in this corner, weighing 257 pounds, Sir Gimble! Let the fight begin!
Sir Grimble, challenge me again.
Prepare to die!
He aimed the club between my eyes.
Oh, enough of this play!
Billowing black smoke and roaring my loudest roar, I attacked. I knocked. As I was about to make a spectacular end of him, he ruined the show. With a cry of defeat, he dropped to the ground. And then Maid Gwendolyn stole the show.
Oh, Father, how can I marry such a coward?
Dear daughter, you are right. I must find someone more worthy of your hand.
I won the battle. runs.
Help, save me.
If any man can defeat this dragon, he may marry my daughter.
I'll fight the dragon. It's Sir Dudley. Has he saved a many lady in distress? What a performance.
My hero.
Hurrah.
What color will you paint your scales next?
What name will you fight under?
How much will you charge to help me avoid a terrible marriage?
Okay. Thank you, write a large note attached to the kerosene. I will tell all my friends about you. Love, Gwendolyn. Alas, as time passed, fewer and fewer young maidens needed my help. Maidens had more say about their marriages. Why, today they even choose their own husbands. Modern women have no use for dragons, so I and all other dragons have become obsolete. But I don't want to sit in this dark, drafty cave blowing smoke rings for the rest of my life. That's why I'm opening a school. I'll train young dragons for dramatic roles in video games and movies. With my acting talents, I know I'll be a smashing success.
Aw, oh,
cool. Yeah.